another Jersey legend, Joe Dubuque, coach at Princeton. Knows a little bit about one of the college wrestling matches. I'll let him take it away.
All right, guys. So I know, what do we got? An hour and 30 minutes, or I got 40 minutes?
You got about 50 minutes.
Whatever I got. So here's the thing. For me, you guys are almost done with this combine, okay? But I want to see you guys, I want to see your energy high. That's how I coach, that's how I teach. When I'm showing you guys stuff, you guys can't be like, I don't know if I'm ever going to use this, because you might use it. All right, it might win you a state title, it might win you a national title. So make sure you guys are focusing on the small details of the move. That's really what's going to dictate whether it's successful or not, okay? So again, you know, the way I coach, I'm high energy. If I hear you guys fooling around, or you guys are talking a lot, you got the one, you know, teaching, it's going to be a sign of disrespect, okay? So make sure you guys are focused. When you guys are drilling this stuff, it's like you're drilling it to win a state championship. You win it to win a national championship, okay? So, do we do warm up first, or we're gonna get right into it? Okay, who am I using? Who can I use? All right, come here. Go ahead, you guys can take a seat real quick. Good. Hold on to that, all right? Don't worry about losing, it's fine.
Oh.
It's all right, I got like three more of them.
You're right here.
So, first thing I'm gonna show you guys is a cool little setup I've been playing around with. When guys have been either passing my elbows or even just grabbing two-on-one stuff, what I've been noticing, when guys pass elbows, go ahead, pass elbows. See, Jackson does a good job. See, I won't be able to hit this on him because he's doing a good job of moving his feet and creating angles. But a lot of guys, when they pass elbows, it's all with their arms and they keep their feet stationary. So I won't do it the first time he passes my elbows. I want to kind of see how he does it. But if he passes my elbow a second time and he doesn't move his feet, I'm gonna get right to an outside single. So, here, guy comes. First thing I need to do is I also need to have my level changed. We're here, we're wrestling. I can't be up high and hit this. So we're here, we're wrestling. This guy passes my elbow. I'm gonna be dropping my level and guiding that right into an outside, like a low, low single, head on the outside. Now, don't be afraid because the head's on the outside. What you need to do is you need to continue to move and get and chase that angle, okay? If I sit here and I stay, go ahead and go. So if I sit here and I stay here, what are you gonna do? He's gonna sit in the corner, okay? He's gonna try and pull, do whatever. So when I hit this, I need to really chase that angle. Here. Okay? You're gonna catch him off guard. He's actually guiding your hand right to his foot, especially if he doesn't move those feet. So we're in here wrestling. I feel this. Chase him. Now, the finish is I'm going to drive into the back of his knee, and I'm going to chase down. Don't just reach. I have to continue to move my feet when I'm getting this. When I'm here, and now look at that trail leg. I don't stay here. My trail leg, I'm here, driving. Once I get this, now I pop my head. I continue to run my head into the back of his knee. So one more time, here. Run. Chase down that far leg. Now, like I said, I can also do this from a two-on-one. So same thing, the guy just grabs two-on-one, keeps his feet stationary. Here, this is actually more because it's higher. The two-on-one is up here. I pull it right to a high crotch. So here he's going. Woo! Man, I still got it, Jeff.
You did.
Still pretty quick.
You're quick.
So again, here. So we're in here, he takes it off. I guide my hand. I bring it down, right to high crotch, right to switch over. So one more time. Here, guide it, trail leg, right to finish. One last time. Here, boom. Right to. Again, if you're ready for it, and you know this guy, he has an elbow pass. He has a two-on-one. Right to it. Guide it. Here. It's a slick little setup. Questions on that? Yes? No, it's still inside. Okay? It's still inside. So when I'm here, look at my feet. So when he goes, go ahead and go. Here. Guiding that. Here. right to that outside step. Well, trail leg. Trail leg steps up. Questions? All right, play. Ready?